Alright guys, we got one pulled over here at 24th Street and Broadway. Looks like they might be just writing him a ticket. Yeah, unit number 5066. This is just down the road from where they killed that 18-year-old, shot him in the head. This is like a block and a half away. These guys are wearing their PPE. I think they set it on the scanner for speed. He's going to collect this revenue. This call came in as I was finishing my last one. It is about 4 miles away. like it. He might be in training. Let's see if that's a training officer. Yeah, he's a training officer. He's teaching them what to do. Teaching them how to collect that money. But they always teach them wrong. Teach them how to be a tyrant. He saw something, backed up and asked them to look. Should we pull him out and search the vehicle? Put his fingerprints on the back of his truck there. Every time an officer walks up to your vehicle, they put their hand on your tail light or next to your tail light on the driver and passenger side, and they place their fingerprint there. That way, if this vehicle is at a crime scene and they get that fingerprint, they will be able to go back and say, okay, this officer pulled him over at this time at this date, and this is all of his information. Sir, you got a minute? He put his fingerprint on the back of your truck. Can I wipe it off? Thanks. Just wait a second and I'll holler at you. There you go. Whenever they walk up to a scene, they always put their fingerprints on your vehicle.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Yep. He let me wipe off the cop's fingerprint. He's showing him my car and telling him to remember this car. This is his car, that's his tag number. Fuckers. Now hopefully he'll turn around. And I can give him the middle finger when he comes back by. All right, I guess he kept going. Spitting Cobra out here in Mesa. I'm at 24th Street and, hang on, Broadway. I'm out.